quite easy, really. Out of like the 8 times I went to Wembley, it's the first, 1989. I was actually on the bench, and it was still part of standing stadium. I think there was nearly 100,000 people there in the ground. All the build up to it. I'd been down the year before as a member of the squad, as a teenage lad. I made the team as a teenager in 1989. I was on the bench. And the vividest memory of prowling up and down the sideline, it was only 2 substitutions at those times, and it was once he'd made a change, that was it. And they were usually quite late in the game. It was about 25 minutes to go, and I was going on for Nicky Kiss. And Nicky Kiss knew it was his last game, and he won't come off. And I was prowling up and down the sideline, and just trying to get on this field. The crowd was going off. We'd won the game really convincingly against St Helens. And it was like, just get me on the field, I need to play, I want to play. And eventually when a fella called Keith Mills, who was the physio, the water carrier, the kit man, he was everything at the club at that time, managed to get Nicky Kiss off the field.
So Nicky Kiss finally gone off the field, worked hard in the scrums, especially in that first half. And I don't think he's too bothered to come off, he's done his stint.
I ran on the field and it was just that pure sense of like achievement in something that was something so special. Like say, nearly 100,000 people there watching you, and 18 years of age, and you sat in the middle of this cauldron, and you've won the game before you got on the field, so you've not got to do anything special or make a change. The game's won, we're that far ahead. And that's the one thing that sticks with me as well. Like I won the Lance Todd in 92, but still that one feeling of getting on that field and playing that game, and that just the pure excitement of it.
Dennis Betts, surely a player for the future, came here with Salford Schools as an under 11, and one of the many players now returned to hold the Challenge Cup.
I didn't feel tired, I didn't feel wasted, or it was just like pure adrenaline. It was fantastic.